Je ne sais pas. Qu'est-ce que le chien a répondu à la poule?
Remember, we need these goods delivered to the south entrance, just after sunset. Here, this will grant you access to the kitchen.
With the Spanish under our spell, the company man will at last have the power to fulfill our true purpose. And if you provide us the labor, we'll ensure the errors of Santo Domingo are not repeated here.
I will do all I can to smooth the handover of the colony, and your mission will have all the workers it needs, provided you make good on your promise. Labor is in tight supply as it is, and I must remain in power as governor. Were our arrangement ever detected...
My, my, Governor. I fear the air of conspiracy has gone to your head. We'll make good on our promise, so long as your end of the bargain is kept.
Everything is under control. You can count on me.
Bueno. Then I shall await to indulge in your delightful soiree. Tonight, I drink to the death of the Brotherhood.
Sacrifice the good of the colony to attempt our conspiracy, Governor. I should ask you why.
The Order is the future. The Templars will keep our colony French.
The Templars will keep the colony Templar. Why does the Ferrer want workers? Tell me his plans and redeem yourself.
I know nothing of his plans. I was to send him slaves. And vagrants, the ones most likely to rise up against...
Against those who would oppose oppression and claim the life that is owed them. Rest in peace, Gouverneur.
Nos avances de bourgeois me laissent de marbre.
Le gouverneur est mort! Aux armes! Aux armes!
Où est votre chaperon?
La chapellerie ne m'intéresse
pas. Vous êtes aussi belle de nuit que vous l'êtes de jour.
Je n'ai pas fait voyage jusqu'ici pour fréquenter des chapeliers.
Je vois bien si je pourrais résister à vos charmes très longtemps.
Vos avances de bourgeois, nous voyons bien.
What are you going to do? Drop a box on me?
Thank you. pieds dans le marais.
Mon père.
Que croyez-vous que les gens pensent en vous voyant sortir sans chaperon?
Cessez, monsieur, je vous implore.
Un excès de vin et de tabac, un point de thé.
N'avez-vous aucun respect pour mon honneur?
Señorita.
Bonsoir, I'm a friend of Captain Dominguez. Is he on board?
At this hour, el capitán is at the tavern. Where else?
Thank you.